Hey guys, this is my iPhone 6S, and with it, with Force Touch, you can easily edit the URL bar by just holding down Force Touch. You see how easy it is to move over to a parameter and begin editing that single parameter. So let me go change that to 80069, different bus stop, and there we are at a different bus stop. So don't you think that's pretty cool? 3D Force Touch.